In tonight's Female Focus, we focus on the female spirit. You know, you've heard it said before, when one door closes, a window opens. Well, one young woman is using that window to try and reach the top of her sport, turning one major obstacle into one great opportunity.
Daphne Hebrenes has big plans for 2012. She hopes to compete at the site of the London Olympics, even though she's new to running and is doing it with only one leg.
Push into my arms, push,
her coach,
push. Keep driving once you're off. Push, 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 push.
Her husband, Jeff, a doctoral student in physical therapy.
That's fine, we'll do. Whatever she wants to do, I'm going to give her that opportunity.
As a college freshman, Daphne developed what looked like a bruise on her left ankle.
I went to tons of doctors all over. No one could figure out what it was.
After 4 years, the diagnosis was soft tissue cancer.
The type that Daphne has is extremely rare. There are only probably 30 or less cases per year in the United States.
2 years ago, her leg was amputated, and Daphne was fitted with an artificial leg. She spent 9 months learning how to walk again, then decided she wanted to run.
Lean forward, let's go.
I was not a runner at all, not for exercise or for sport. I'd never even been to a track and field event.
Not just run, but run in the Paralympics for disabled athletes. But of course, she couldn't feel her foot hit the ground, so she needed to learn a whole new way to run.
Well, I just came home one night from the clinical, and I was like, all right, let's try this in the living room. And she learned how to run in our living room.
But bone spurs at her amputation site nearly stopped her. Dr. Joel Mayerson of the OSU Comprehensive Cancer Center removed them to end her pain.
Ready, set, go.
Now, if she can boost her speed, she will get a special coach and a shot at the Paralympics.
I just want to do it to show people that it can be done. If I don't make it 2012, there's always Rio de Janeiro in 2016, so I'm not going to give up.
Great inspiration, isn't she? Next time you think about sitting on the couch, it'll have us all thinking twice. Now, Daphne's hoping to run her first race in a month. Of course, we're going to keep you posted on her great accomplishments. For more on her story, though, just go to our website, 10tv.com. Check out our female focus. What do you think about that, Mister?
Remarkable couple, both of them.
Yeah.
Husband helping her do it, and just, you know.